Thank you. Thank you. Bill?
Level 1, Mr. Pecker here, reminding you that the faster we bleed this backwater planet dry, the faster we can get the hell out of here. With that in mind, I'm sure you all grasp how vital it is that our motor coils remain 100% functional. That means no more using the radiation ducts to microwave your lunch, people. We can't afford another breakdown. Level 1. Why is my console saying that the primary motor coil is down? Is this another Steve situation? Come on, man. How many hands do you have to lose before you stop reaching over the rails? Good thing we have the two backups. Keep Steve away from them.
Yay! Thank you.